up, you guys? It's Angelique again with another video today. A few hours ago, I did the Cheeto challenge, and now I'm doing a slime video. Wait, but I don't have any glue. I'm just kidding. I just bought one like 5 minutes ago, and then I got new paints. Like, so we're gonna make my friends their slimes that I owe them. Ruby wanted a green, a light green slime, and Alexandra wanted a color slime. She didn't tell me. She just said make me slime. So I said, okay, I'll just make you slime. So I'm gonna make Ruby's first. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, so this is new. See, there's nothing on it. It's just dog hair because I put it on the couch. And it's new. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna be really careful with this one. So I'll need to like wipe it off. So we're literally not gonna get this dirty. The last one, it was like super dirty, like filled with paint. Huh?
No, I'm
talking
right here.
Oh. Okay. This is the glue. Now it's time to open the paints. Oh wait. Let's make Ruby. So, this green? This looks like perfect green. It's the only green, so. Oh. I think this one. Or do this one. I like how it has like the little paints on top. No, I just messed up. Dang it. She wanted like a light green, so. Ah, where's my napkin? Sorry, I'm really taking care of these paints. like a good color. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I was just getting like the stuff to. Oh, I need more napkins. Okay, I got more napkins. Okay, so. Wipe it off. Wait, why would... I just really don't want to get it. Okay. Now we put a pinch of baking soda. Now we mix. This slime has to be perfect. And the next, we're gonna do, after this video, we're gonna do Alexandra slime. Okay. Still keep going. Getting thicker. Oh, my hands are getting really tired. Touch it. I feel like I'm trustworthy to touch it. I'm sorry, I keep smiling. It's just I'm scared that the video might stop without me knowing. So like every minute. Okay, so this is turning out good, I guess. Okay, so this is Ruby Slime. It's really good slime. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in 5 minutes. Literally 5 minutes. Like 5 minutes. And bye! Well, not really bye, but see you next video.